told you I'd bring her down. Oh, what was that?
The viaduct is under attack.
It is my duty to protect the school, and I will do so. Stupefy! You neither frighten me nor this school! You had better. What's the meaning of this disgraceful behavior? You know who is not welcome here.
Leave this viaduct alive!
Stupefy!
winter! I think that's quite enough, don't you? Be coming over here. When I said I'd defend Hogwarts, I meant it.
Fear the Dark Lord!
Put down your wand!
The ghost of Helena Ravenclaw. She told me the diadem was hidden here. I can feel it.
That's my wand, Potter.
I don't think so. Its allegiance is to me now. You want it, you'll have to win it back.
Come on, Draco! Don't be a coward! Just do it! Crucio!
Watch your back, Potter! We'll be waiting!
Harry, you okay?
I'm fine, but we'll have to keep an eye out for them.
Come on, let's find the diadem.
stupefy!
Potter! You have something of mine. I'd like it back. What's wrong with the one you have? My mother. It doesn't understand.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Don't get used to that one. You won't have it for very long.
No pressure, mate. But we've got some really unpleasant company. Any sign of this dump?
It doesn't feel very close. But I think we're going the right way.
Ron, you do know what a diadem is, don't you?
Blimey, of course I do. It's what we're looking for. Oh.
No more, Draco! When he had the chance. This ain't over, Potter.
We'll hand you over to the Dark Lord, Potter. Then you'll be sorry.
What's that?
Don't worry. I think it's fine.
You hear Goyle and Drake? I think they've fallen out.
Yeah, and Goyle seems pretty dangerous.
Okay, I'll move it.
Kefringo!
Hey! It's Draco!
Give me my wand, Potter.
No! I don't think so!
Be anywhere behind these passages.
Stupefy!
Protego!
We have to do something!
Thank you.
stun you when he had the chance. This ain't over, Potter.
We'll hand you over to the Dark Lord, Potter, and then you'll be sorry.
You hear Goyle and Draco? I think they've fallen out.
Yeah, and Goyle seems pretty dangerous.
Okay, I'll move it.
Let the ring go!
You lot have a nerve!
No! You still have a one, Potter!
Get lost, Malfoy!
Yeah, the Horcrux is in here. We just have to find him.
Okay, I'll move this out of the way.
I don't need Blazing Goyle.
You're pathetic, Draco!
And it's not just Goyle and Blaze. We don't like you either. Yeah.
Just behind here.
Okay, stand back. vocal cups and go.
Hermione, the diadem! You're closest! Let's get out of here!
Run! The wheel set the place on fire! We've got to get out!
Impregnator!
Welcome.
It's the snake, Nagini. She's the last Horcrux.
You saw the snake and Voldemort. Where are they, mate?
The boathouse.
That door leads downwards.
I can't believe Voldemort is...
Let's go!
We don't have time for this! We have to get to the boathouse!
You are interfering in the Dark Lord's business.
You snatcher! Yes.
Be careful.
Put those ones down.
There you go,
Potter.
Step up!
Get him!
He's here!
Alive!
Get down!
I guess it's that or get captured here. Just keep your heads down.
Oh no! The whole school is under attack!
Looks like the students and teachers are trying to buy us some time.
Over there, on the other side!
Unify!
nowhere to hide now. There's nowhere to run. I've got him.
Cover me while I try to get this open.
I really don't like blocked exits.
Making some progress, but we're not there yet. It's almost open.
There they are. Don't let them escape. Hurry, they're behind us. There's nowhere to run. That's our goal.
That's it.
Keep it down. They'll be here any minute.
Remember.
Alive!
Get them!
I see him! It's the boy!
Shoot my car!
The boy is here!
Drop him!
Anyway, got an oak!
The Dark Lord wants you, Potter!
Yourself up!
Yeah.
That's good. We can get down from there.
Hermione, I don't know what we'd do without you.
Death Eaters will be using these stairs to get into the castle.
So we'll have to be quick.
This way.
Seems like the place is falling apart!
Look out!
Run, Hermione!
Hurry! The battle's getting worse! Just find another way down!
Okay! We'll meet at the bottom!
Oh dear! Nowhere to run!
Harry Potter's here! Conflico!
Harry, you made it.
Yeah, despite all the Death Eaters.
Oh, shit! a nice little plan.
One's down.
Hope mine is okay.
Yeah. We'll get down to the boathouse and wait for her there. It makes sense if Voldemort's down there.
Harry Potter's here! Oh dear, nowhere to run.
Lucio!
Yeah, I've got him!
He's here! I want this place searched. been waiting for you, Potter! I need help!
I think that was the last of them. Just as well. We're getting close. We need to be quick.
Why doesn't it work for me?
You have performed extraordinary magic with the Elder Wand, my lord. Tonight, when the boy comes, it will not fail you. It answers only to you.
The Elder Wand belongs to the wizard who killed its last owner, Severus. You killed Dumbledore. While you live, the Elder Wand cannot truly be mine.
My lord.
Kill!
Take them. Take my memories. You have your mother's eyes.
But she's dead.
Her son lives. If you truly loved Lily Potter, then you will protect her.
It is not expected that the Malfoy boy will succeed in your murder.
Should he fail, the Dark Lord will turn to you. You know this curse will take my life, but you must be the one to kill me. Only then will Voldemort trust you completely. There is something Harry must know when Voldemort is at his most vulnerable. When Lily Potter cast herself in front of Harry, the killing curse rebounded. A part of Voldemort's soul latched itself onto the only living thing it could find, Harry.
So when the time comes, the boy must die.
Yes, and Voldemort himself must do it.
They killed Lupin and Fred.
Harry Potter, I speak now directly to you. Join me in the Forbidden Forest and confront your fate. Join me and no more magical blood will be spilled.
I'm going there. Now.
Are you mad? No!
It's meant to be. Kill the snake, and then it's just him. Then it will be over. It's over. There's only one thing left to do. I won't escape. I won't try to outrun him. Ron and Hermione will kill Nagini. Neither can live while they survive.
Crucio!
I need help!
Smoke!
We've been waiting for you, Potter! Ah!
Once, twice, thrice.
You've been so brave, sweetheart.
Why are you here? All of you?
We never left, dear.
Does it hurt? Dying?
It's just like falling asleep.
Can anyone else see?
No. We're part of you now.
As you are part of us.
There's so much I want to say. I'm sorry. I didn't want any of you to die for. And Remus. Or Sam.
Others will tell Teddy what his mother and father died for.
Someday, he will understand.
But so many. Tonks, Fred, Snape.
Remember them as they were.
I will try to.
Don't mourn them.
Their memories remain.
I will never forget you.
We know.
You're nearly there, son.
We are so proud of you.
You'll stay with me.
Until the end.
Stay close to me.
Always.